So that crazy ass multiple personalities, cause she has some multiple personalities. Nicki Minaj called Mariah a bitch. Now we all know those are fighting words. And I don't know why Nicki Minaj even brought her ass on that show, American Idol, because she's not cut for American Idol. Nicki should be hosting or judging the BET Awards, the Hip Hop Awards. I beat a bitch down awards. I hit a bitch in the mouth awards. I kick a nigga ass award. Yo baby mama awards. What you say? Bitch award. I smack a bitch 50 times award. I can see Nicki hosting something ghetto like that. But American Idol? Nah. Now we all know Miss Diva, Mariah probably says something smart, slick to Nicki Minaj or one of Nicki Minaj's personalities, Roman or Barbie bitch or Chucky crazy bitch. One of them personalities, whatever Mariah said to Nicki, it triggered one of them crazy ass brain cells up there. And Nicki just went ballistic. Motherfucker, bitch, motherfucker, whoa, 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 motherfucker, whoa, whoa, heard was motherfucker fucking bitch. I ain't heard nothing else come out of Nicki's mouth but those words. Nicki is crazy. All them damn personalities she's got. But I also think she is misunderstood in a way. Misunderstood but crazy. And these two, it makes me wonder. These two, they used to work together. They did a single together. I thought they were besties. I thought Nicki was Mariah's bitch and Mariah was Nicki bitch. It makes me wonder, was this a setup? Was this fake? Just to get ratings for American Idol. Cause I haven't watched American Idol in years. It's full of shit. So was that shit real? Or it wasn't. That's something that got me thinking. Now, you doing this to get people to watch this boring ass show, I'm still not gonna watch it. Now, I probably would have watched it if Mariah Carey would have got up and smacked the shit out of Nicki Minaj and called her a stupid hoe.